two clips that you have to undo to access the old engine air filter. Let's undo those. And now let's get out the old engine air filter. Once you get this out, let's get it replaced with a brand new engine air filter. Just slide it in, make sure it's all the way down and it seals correctly, and then snap the two clips back in place, and you're all done.